showing you the new garage. Not too bad, just needs to be cleaned up. This is where the magic's gonna happen now, this new garage. All my fucking car shit. It's gonna be great. I'm just cleaning it out. This nasty ass dirt. All this dirt. Looks way better. Gonna take off my hood. Yo, let me take off my purse. Take off my hood. Cause I gotta.
Yeah, fuck you. Hurry up.
I'm trying to record, motherfucker. Taking off the top one. Make sure I unplug the hose right there. You got it?
Yeah.
That's in the garage. Put it up there. Locking the milk hook for a sec. There it is. Get it. No hood life for a second. Picking up the hood. Don't lose him. Huh? No, está bien. I'm not crazy. Para cambiarla. What's up?
The green. The white rims, green, and then
yeah.
Gold.
No, it does not.
Yeah, it does, dude. Yeah.
It's a pretty nice gap. What?
She's gonna be on YouTube.
What's on YouTube?
Taking off this. Thank you.
Oh, it hurts.
Chicken nugget getting strong, isn't it?
I'm gonna put the hood over here on your side. Yo, what's taking so long?
I don't see that I'm pleased with it.
You got it? What size is this? 13? Something. Oh shit, calm down, dude.
Miles?
$200 or something.
That's not like $200 or something. You gotta connect. Yeah, it's been 7 minutes already. You connect this house.
there. A host to this. See if we can see it. Right there. Connect that.
Now I gotta connect this host to over here. You guys can see this little thing over here. There we go. Here we go. I connect this to this. Perfect. Slide that through. Slide it back through. See if I can push it back in. There we go. There we go. Alright, got the hood back on. You're gonna back on. That's my old hood for my. I don't know if you guys hear me talk about my, I did it before or whatever on my old car. This was the hood from my old car. My 1994 Honda Accord Coupe was a two-door. I still have the green hood from it. It was the only thing I have left from that car since I burned it. Someone stole it, they burned it. It's in one of my videos. I'm gonna try to get that fixed. Obviously it's not gonna be green, but I'm gonna change the color. Spray it black, throw some stickers, call it rice. Yeah, little shop here now. Not really a shop, in my garage now. Just bought this heater too. These hot shifts. Bought this heater over here. This is about to be Gucci up in here. Well, that's all for today, guys. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment if you want. And yeah, I think that's it. Thank you, guys.